Welcome to Sean's Kitchen and our wonderful world of gin. Today we're going to be working with a very special gin out of Yarra Valley called Four Pillars. Four Pillars gin from Yarra Valley in Australia has been crafted in the copper pot still, aptly named Wilma. This warming style gin has been paired today again with the Fever Tree Mediterranean Tonic for a lighter, more lifted tonic, and then paired with cardamom and fresh orange.